So putting the black bed supports in on the tongue side, on the trailer hitch side, we're gonna put it into the hole that is closest to the propane tanks, bring it over, and then there's also another obvious spot for that to clip in. If you go all the way, you can see that right there. Now you have enough support to bring the bed out